I got dirty money doing CrossFit. Oh, I even